walking and I'm going to interview some people. It's Tim and Dave's wedding, so let's see how it goes, guys. Let's go. So follow me. She doesn't want to be on camera.
Tim, honestly, congratulations, man. Big day, you know, you're getting married. Look after your wife, look after yourself. Not physically, but spiritually as well.
Physically is the best bit, bro.
Nah, spiritually, man.
Both in it. Together as one. Two in one. Buy one,
exactly,
get one free.
One, yeah.
Okay. Thank you, bro. Amazing. Right. He's a rapper, by the way, guys. So check him out. Okay.
Hey, welcome to me.
A successful entrepreneur. He's sponsored by Kick, that's why he's drinking. Do you have any words to say about the occasion?
Guys, today, like, well, why
come it's part of the effect.
Okay, today, Timothy Medeo is turned from a boy to a man. The guy is married at 20 years old. How many people can say that?
Let's go. As you guys can look around, the environment that we're in. So, we can't find too much, I told you
to
get. Hi, excuse me, girl. We're just doing a quick interview. How do you know Tim Medeo?
I know, I don't remember.
We'll cut that bit. I have one joke to ask you. Okay, how do you know his wife?
We were best friends in high school.
Okay, they were best friends in high school. What did you guys study in high school?
I know Tim through, you know, through church.
you know, and he gave it to church. And that's how I know him.
You want to say anything else?
You know, it's my pleasure to be here today. Hello to all my fans. See, I want to say hello to my mom.
What about my mom?
Yeah, say hello to your mom as well.
What's her name?
My mom.
Your mom, bro. How do you know my mom?
Oh, you should test.
My mom.
Oh, so your mom.
Yours is mine.
Yeah.
Your mom, bro.
Yeah, my mom.
You know my mom.
Yeah, no, you said. Oh, do I know your mom?
You? Sophia.
Oh, she is.
No, your mom.
Oh, my. Oh, no. Hey, mom's name is Bijou.
Hey, Bijou.
Yeah.
My mom's called Sophia.
Bozia.
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 Bozia. Say hello to Bozia.
I miss you,
man. Oh, okay, no, ta.
Yeah, guys, first two tables.
Thank you so much for the food, ladies. You're doing an absolutely wonderful job. Nice fish with a nice chicken. Did you guys actually cook this?
Yeah.
Okay, can you see it in front of the mic? Yeah.
Hello, yes, I did.
She actually did, so amazing. I'm wondering whether you can come to my house and do it. Is that a yes? I saw a smile right there. Okay, guys, and that's about it. Little do they know that there's actually disconnected, so they just think, okay, let's just interview one last person. Who do you want to interview?
That is Bettina.
Right?
That is
all. Hi, guys, you alright?
I'm not the main man.
He is the main man. Here with Freddie. Freddie, how do you know Tim, and what do you want to wish him?
Hey, Tim, I've known him since he came into church, so about three years ago. And yeah, it's just good to see that he's taken that step at 20 to get married. And so I wish him all the best. I'm here for him, to support him, and to see him succeed in more things.
Do you have any words to wish for their relationship?
Yeah, as I preach today, just put God at the center of everything.
That's it, guys. Let's end off with that. Let's drop the mic. Thank you guys for watching. Peace and love and unity for all. Take care. Bye-bye.